Hello everyone, let's get back to business. The ghost name is David Witt. That's his name, I'm not gonna say it again. Discover what type of ghost it is, okay, get a ghost to walk through salt. Ah, I don't have any salt. Capture a picture, that's okay, capture a photo in dirty water missing. That should be easy. And then you're to pick up a flashlight and a camera. And let's hit on him. Oh look! It seems someone moved all the stuff over here. Wow, isn't that useful? Let me get this. What the heck? There's a huge lag spike. Can I pick you up? There we go. Pick the right button. I hate it when the fan starts making that noise. It's thunder. A chicken bone. Take a picture of you in a minute. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't paying attention. I did saw it did heat 10, 12, 11, 10. But it's not enough, right? See, I don't think that's enough to make it. That should be a red flag. Yeah, just an empty wall. Creepy boots. Is it creepy? Okay. Not down here, so it's up there. Got it. Oh, for a minute I thought the TV was gone. I don't like that, it's weird. Let's check these bedrooms. 2 minutes are up, so that means the baddie is going to start doing its thing. It's a nice setup. I heard you. Now they did mention that the ghost was a little bit violent. Let me do this. Put one right there. Stick another one. Especially this one. Put it in here. I should grab another thing while I have this space. Put this one right here. Looking over there. Oh. Oh. It's right here. Nope. There we go. Yeah, it's sus. This room is sus. Put that right there. What do we have with me? Got it. Spin another one. So this. Bring the other thing in a minute. Let's put it elevated. There we go. Okay, let's put this right here just in case. Yeah, that should be a good spot. I can tell you this, I'm not liking all these little noises that I'm hearing here and there. What else did I get? Okay, I'm gonna put you right here. Just to keep me safe. Level 5. Thank you very much. Okay, now that we're out here, I can take a picture of the bone. Village right there for scientific reasons. Now that we're out here, and the 45, ghost riding. It's either a Raven, Shade, or Oni. Raven, Shade, or Oni. Oh, Oni. It's a EMF spirit box. Ugh, I hate doing that. Yuri. Freezing temperature. Okay. And Shade. Ghost Riders. So I don't need this. I don't need that. I do need this to take the pictures. Also take a picture of this. Okay, there we go. Close this. And check this one more time. 6, 9, 11. So it's... is it here? Where I'm standing? I guess so. 15, 5, 6. Okay, let's... no, it has to be in the negative in order to be, in order to be low temperature. Got it, got it. Okay. Let's put that over there. Still need to get a picture of the dirty water. Can you imagine if it's a ghost story? Wait, what? There's only... oh, are you kidding me? I didn't turn the other one on. I don't think it's a, okay, let me look at the journal one more time. Raven, Shade, and Aim. Oh, okay. Raven and Shade, EMF fingerprints. Ghost writing. Ghost writing, ghost orbs. Oh, man. So I did have the right idea of taking the fingerprint. Okay, so that looks good. How is my sanity? It's doing good. So he's probably not gonna attack. Famous last words, look at that. Did I do that? I do not remember doing this. Okay, so you're on. Where will, oh, you are on. So why does it say that you're not on? There we go. Hello? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I did forget the name, so, yeah, I'll be back. Did I? I thought I didn't. Okay, let's go back in there. Or should I say, let's go back out here. Level 5 EMF, Okay, there we go. Oh, I thought it was a ghost orb right there. I'm like, oh, I don't see anything. Yeah, the lights are still on here. That's why it's so bright, except for the room over there. I don't see anything. Here's a better angle of that room. I like this angle better. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so ghost riding, you're not level 5, yes, yes, wait on shade, Oni. Shade on. Oni. Spirit box, of course. Ghost fingerprints. Ghost doors. And I don't see anything. Damn, that. I don't want to go in there. David Wilson, here I come. Okay. I'll do my cheatsy strategy. Where I put a flashlight down and try to get the best of both worlds. Back, I need to get the spirit box. Keep the key. Hello? Are you here? How old are you? Got it. Can you turn on the water? Turn on the water, sir? Can you turn on the faucet? Spirit box. Okay, I figured. Okay. I haven't. You know, we've got big speed. I don't like that. Fuck you, David Wilson! Fuck you! I'm not scared! Come on! Lock the door! Attack, David Wilson, attack! Sheesh! Oh my god, as soon as I heard the fan turned off, I'm like, nope, I'm out of here. I am so out of here. So bad. This box is running in level 5, it's an Oni. Let's say goodbye! Captured ghost. Nope. No, thank you. Not today. Oh my god, that's scary.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Oh my god. I sound like it, but I'm actually pretty scared. I'm mostly scared on the inside. I'm like, he turned off the lights. Then I stay quiet. And I'm like, oh no, I'm about to die. But nope, I was able to leave. Oh my god, it's so scary. Well guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the like button. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.